Greetings and welcome. Today we will see the more examples on analytic function. Now if I want to find f of z, in terms of z, what is given? U minus v is equal to x minus y into x square plus 4xy plus y square. Now in this case, in the previous video we have seen that they have given you u, v, and then you have to find the another function. But in this case they have given us value of u minus v. First we will differentiate this partially with respect to x and partially with respect to y. If I differentiate this partially with respect to x, you will get dabba u by dabba x minus dabba v by dabba x equal to, this is function of x, this is function of x. Therefore while finding derivative you have to use product rule. If I keep this x square plus 4xy plus y square as it is, what is derivative of x minus y? Derivative of x minus y is 1 plus x minus y as it is, and derivative of this second bracket with respect to x, x square's derivative 2x plus derivative of 4xy is 4y, y is constant, it will become 0. Say this as equation number 1. Similarly, if I find its derivative with respect to y, we will get dabba u by dabba y minus dabba v by dabba y equal to minus x square plus 4xy plus y square plus x minus y as it is. Now derivative of this with respect to y, that is 4x plus 2y. Say this as equation number 2. Now we'll use CR equation in equation 1 or in equation 2. What are CR equation? Dabba u by dabba x is equal to dabba v by dabba y and dabba u by dabba y equal to minus dabba v by dabba x. If I use this CR equation in the second equation, we have, what is dabba u by dabba y? It is minus dabba v by dabba x. Minus, what is dabba v by dabba y? It is dabba u by dabba x. Right hand side will be as it is, that is minus x square plus 4x y plus y square plus x minus y into 4x plus 2y. Say this as equation number 3. Now if I add equation 1 and 3, if I add equation 1 and 3, if you observe, this is plus dabba u by dabba x and this minus dabba u by dabba x will get cancelled. Minus dabba v by dabba x minus dabba v by dabba x is minus 2 dabba v by dabba x equal to, this is plus, this is minus, it will get cancelled. From this, if I take x minus y common, you have inside the bracket 2x plus 4x, that is 6x, plus 4y plus 2y, that is 6y, that is minus 2 into dabba v by dabba x equal to, if I take 6 common, it is x minus y into x plus y. So you are getting value of dabba v by dabba x equal to minus 3. X minus y into x plus y is x square minus y square. So you are getting value of dabba v by dabba x. Now similarly, instead of addition, if I take the subtraction, say 1 minus 3. If I take subtraction of equation 1 and 3, you will get, if I take subtraction, this minus will become plus, this minus will become plus. Now plus dabba v by dabba x and minus dabba v by dabba x will get cancelled. Dabba u by dabba x plus dabba u by dabba x, that is 2 times dabba u by dabba x. When we take subtraction, this minus will become plus, this plus will become minus. This will become 2 times x square plus 4xy plus y square plus x minus y, we can take common. If I take x minus y common, inside the bracket you have 2x plus 4y and this minus will give you minus 4x plus 2y, that is equal to 2 into dabba u by dabba x equal to 2 in bracket x square plus 4xy plus y square plus 2x minus 4x that is equal to minus 2x and 4y plus 2y 4y minus 2y that is minus plus 2y into x minus y. If I take 2 common throughoutly, it will get cancelled with this 2. We can take 2 common from this. What is remaining? Daba u bar daba x equal to x square plus 4xy plus y square. If I take multiplication of this, minus x square minus y square and plus 2xy. That is plus x square minus x square will get cancelled. Plus y square will get cancelled. What is remaining? 6xy. So this is value of daba u bar daba x that is equal to 6xy. Now we know the value of daba u bar daba x as well as daba v bar daba x. Now we'll use the definition. What is f of z? F of z is equal to u plus iv. This implies f dash of z is equal to, if I differentiate with respect to x, daba u bar daba x plus I daba v bar daba x. We know both the values. Will substitute daba u bar daba x that is 6xy plus I into daba v bar daba x is minus 3 in bracket x square minus y square. Now in this, if I put x is equal to z, y is equal to 0, you will get f dash of z is equal to minus 3z square into I. Because y is 0, so this is 0, this is 0. Now if I integrate this, you will get f of z is equal to minus 3z cube upon 3 plus constant of integration c. So your f of z will be equal to minus z cube I plus c. We will get value of f of z in terms of z. We take one more example. If f of z equal to u plus iv is analytic function and we want to find f of z in terms of z, provided u plus v is equal to 3 in bracket x plus y plus x minus y upon x square plus y square. Now if I say these are equation number 1, if I differentiate equation 1 with respect to x, you will get daba u bar daba x plus daba v bar daba x equal to derivative of this with respect to x is 3 plus, for this you have to use quotient rule. If I use quotient rule, it is x square plus y square bracket square in the denominator, in the numerator, denominator as it is, derivative of numerator minus numerator as it is, derivative of denominator with respect to x that is 2x. So we are getting daba u bar daba x plus daba v bar daba x is equal to 3 plus, if I open the bracket, x square plus y square minus 2x square minus minus plus 2xy upon x square plus y square bracket square. So we have daba u bar daba x plus daba v bar daba x equal to 3 plus y square minus x square plus 2xy upon x square plus y square bracket square. Say this is equation number 2. Now if I differentiate equation 1 with respect to y, you will get daba u bar daba y plus daba v bar daba y equal to derivative of this with respect to y is 3 plus, for this again you have to use quotient rule, x square plus y square bracket square in the denominator, in the numerator it is x square plus y square into minus 1 plus x minus y into derivative of denominator is 2y. Sorry, it is not plus, it is minus. So you have 3 plus, in the numerator it is minus x square minus y square minus 2xy plus 2y square upon x square plus y square bracket square. So So what is your right hand side? 3 plus minus y square plus 2y square is y square minus x square minus 2xy upon x square plus y square bracket square. Now if I use CR equation here, we'll substitute value of daba u by daba y. Daba u by daba y is minus daba v by daba x plus, what is value of daba v by daba y? It is daba u by daba x. And if I say this as equation number 3, now we will add equation 2 and 3. If I add equation 2 and 3, we'll get, you have to add this two equation. Plus daba v by daba x minus daba v by daba x will get cancelled. Daba u by daba x plus daba u by daba x is 2 times daba u by daba x equal to 3 plus 3, 6 plus, if I add this, plus 2xy minus 2xy will get cancelled. You will get 2 in bracket y square minus x square upon x square plus y square bracket square. So what is value of daba u by daba x? If I divide throughout by 2, it is 3 plus 2 into, sorry, 2 will get cancelled, y square minus x square upon x square plus y square bracket square. Say this as equation number 4. Now instead of addition, if I take their subtraction, say 2 minus equation number 3. If I take their subtraction, the sign will get reversed. This minus will become plus, plus will become minus. Plus 3 will be minus 3. This is minus y square plus x square plus 2xy. So this plus daba u by daba x and minus daba u by daba x will get cancelled. We have 2 times daba v by daba x equal to plus 3 minus 3 will get cancelled. Plus y square cancelled. Minus x square cancelled. Plus 2xy is 4xy upon x square plus y square bracket square. So this will implies daba v by daba x equal to 2xy upon x square plus y square bracket square. So we have value of daba v by daba x and value of daba u by daba x. Now what is your f of z? F of z is equal to u plus iv. This will implies f dash of z is equal to daba u by daba x plus I into daba v by daba x. We'll substitute both the values. You'll get f dash of z equal to daba u by daba x is 3 plus y square minus x square upon x square plus y square bracket square. This is value of u plus I into derivative of v with respect to x is 2xy upon x square plus y square bracket square. Now in this, if I substitute x is equal to z, y is equal to 0, you will get f dash of z equal to 3 minus 1 upon z square. Now if I integrate this with respect to z, you will get f of z equal to 3z. Integral of 1 upon z square is minus 1 upon z minus minus plus 1 upon z plus constant of integration c. This is value of f of z in terms of z. Thank you.